Good evening and welcome to Christ Church. It is an honor to have you here for this wonderful evening. Thank you to George, to the Savannah Brass, the Christ Church choir, and yes, musicians and all who are here offering themselves as part of this special occasion that we gather this night as people of many different faiths, some of no faith, but we gather as brothers and sisters, as neighbors to mark and give thanks for the good work that is done through the Emmaus House Feeding Ministry, and you'll hear more about the Emmaus House Feeding Program a little later in the program from Ariana, the Executive Director, and at the right after that, we will receive a collection and offering, and all of the funds that are given in this offering tonight will go directly to the feeding ministry, directly to feeding the hungry day in and day out, our neighbors here in Savannah. But thank you all for sharing in this night, for braving the rain to come on this Christmas week to this historic house of worship for this gathering of music as we celebrate music and our neighbors and also particularly remembering those who are hungry in this particular season. We will stand together and sing, O Come All Ye Faithful. And you'll notice in your program, whenever we're all singing, we will stand, but whenever we're listening, we will sit. So stand as we sing.
Thank you. Thank you all so much for being here on this, as Michael pointed out, quite a rainy, perhaps a discouraging night to head out and start your Christmas celebrations. I'm a bit of a liturgist myself and a liturgical snob even. And so I have spent the last 3 months coming to terms with the fact that we will say Merry Christmas tonight, even though it's four more evenings before we really should technically supposed to. So when I say Merry Christmas, let it be heartfelt in response. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Well, we'll work on that throughout the show. I'm so grateful to all of you. I'm thankful to the Christchurch Choir, to the Savannah Brass, and to a few extra singers in town who were able to come on short notice to fill out our choir ranks a little bit, to give just a little bit of that extra Christmas spirit tonight. I'm so glad that after 2 years off for the pandemic, we're able to bring this beloved Christchurch tradition, which is now in its, I think, eighth annual celebration of the joy of Christmas. You'll see that popular name, Carols for a Cause, isn't on the program anymore, which was a decision to try to open up the possibilities and the programming without really pinning it down into Carols for a Cause. But underneath the hood, it's all exactly the same. It's all the same music, the same musicians that you have come to know and love in this tradition, and I hope that it will continue this way for many, many years to come. So now I'm going to hand it over to the Savannah Brass Quintet for a couple of numbers, I think.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. If you don't know me, my name is Ariana Berksteiner, the executive director of Emmaus House. And I am so excited to be standing on this podium tonight because, you know, we've gone a couple years without this event, and it's just not Christmas without this event. So I want to give a huge thank you to Christ Church for doing this again for another, what we said, 8 years that this has been going on, and what a blessing. I had every intention of bringing my entire family here to fill up that first row, but my youngest has a fever. So my husband's home with the boys. So if you could just have a moment of silence for my husband handling a child with a fever and dinner and bedtime. That's enough silence, he's fine. So we are actually celebrating 40 years of providing services to those experiencing homelessness through Christ Church. So that is a big deal. 40 years is a long time. I was about 2 years old, toddlering around Southern California while this project, program, mission was in full bloom. So that is, it is such a huge blessing to be part of this, 38 years later. To be part of this incredibly important and deeply rooted program for our friends that are experiencing homelessness in Savannah and the amount of time that we've been doing this. So big deal. Very grateful for 40 years working with Christ Church, and very grateful for you all being here tonight. Every dollar raised this evening will directly translate to a plate of food. It will directly translate to freshly laundered clothes, meaning washed, dried, and folded. It'll translate to a hot shower, a hot cup of coffee, and with it being as cold as it is now, that's gonna be a big deal. So please reach deep down into your pockets and really give and support this ministry. I'm not gonna talk for too long because that Savannah choir is amazing and I want them to sing more. So again, I thank you. We have plenty of volunteers and donors that are in this room tonight. So if you are like a volunteer with the Emmaus House or a donor or a sponsor, will you just raise your hand so we can see how? Look at that. Thank you all so much. Again, if you you can leave cash, you can put, you know, you can write a check out to either Christ Church or United Ministries Emmaus House. You can also go on our website. It's unitedministriessavannah.org. There's a donate button if that's easier for you and you didn't bring your wallet or your checkbook. Totally fine. We'll take it all. Again, thank you so much. Have a wonderful evening and very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Thank you.
draw near the end of our evening together, let me say again, thank you so much for being a part of this night of music. Thank you to George, our choir, the Savannah Brass, all who've worked to present this evening for us. Thank you to our ushers, our greeters, our offering counters, who will hopefully be very busy for a while after our time together this evening. And thank you to Emmaus House for the deep work of compassion you do for our community, and the partnership that we've shared for these 40 years has made a true difference in the city of Savannah and many, many lives over a generation of time. And so thank you all for being a part of this night. Before we conclude, I'm going to offer a prayer. This is taken from the Episcopal Church traditional service of Christmas Day. And I will offer this prayer, and then we will continue with our final two selections of music. The Lord be with you. Let us pray. O God, you make us glad with the yearly festival of the birth of your Son, Jesus. Grant that we who joyfully receive him anew this Christmas may share his love and peace with all God's children. In Christ, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.
Although it's not marked, it is usually customary to stand for the Hallelujah Chorus. There are a lot of different myths and legends as to why that is, and I won't speculate on those, but I will only say that if you are going to stand, please feel free to sing as well.